Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, we were in the middle of a new area, and turns out that we're surrounded by enemies a little bit. So I had to do this right quick, so that way I wouldn't be ambushed as soon as I loaded up the game. And looks like dog meets after. More feral ghouls. Great. I just got out of one. I just hope there's no glowing ones. Yep. I caught myself on fire. Come on. Okay, dog meat's in trouble. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. And I'm already crippled. Yippee. Oh, jeez. There we go. There's that one. Oop. Okay, come on. They are just all fucking over the place. Let's get the leg out. Just knock it out from under them. There we go. That works. Is there any other ones running around? No. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Okay. I'll take all of that. Thank you. And dog meat, you still over there? You okay? Yep. Oh, geez. Alrighty then. Let's get this one in the head a couple times. If I'm allowed to. Okay, fuck you. There we go. I'll take the dog tags. Why not? There we go. Where's the other one? Where's the other one I killed? I don't know. It might have been this one over here. Yep, there it is. Industrial solvent. That's one you don't usually find, like, right on bodies. Okay. And now... Oh, jeez. I had trouble finding where this one was. And one more. There we go. Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna back up my chair a little bit, because I'm peeking the mic a little bit more than I want to. Okay. Now we've got this little... Oh, fuck me. Okay. Try critical. Oh, jeez. It's just gonna keep going on and on. There we go. Okay, this guy missed. Take out your leg. Maybe. Hopefully. There we go. Alrighty. What am I going to do? I ran into this not knowing that there's more ghouls. Oh, jeez. Alrighty. What should I do? Because I am pretty much out of AP. That seems to be the only way I can knock these guys out. Ooh. Good to use Nuka-Cola. Let's pop a Nuka-Cherry. Why not? And get the right leg. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. That's one shot away. One shot. And down. Perfect. I can just take them out at my leisure. Which is kind of fun. And... Oh, fuck me. Now we got another one. Oh, it's just a regular ghoul, though. So that's good. Oh, we got another one up on the rooftop. And down you go. Perfect. What the... Oh. Got one more of these. There we go. And down he goes. Man, oh man, at this point I'm just... taking them all out. Now. Well. That leg... And down they go. Nice try, buddy, boy. There we go. Oh, great. Radiation storm. Fantastic. I should pop a Rad-X. Well, I should have popped a Rad-X from the beginning. But now I have a legitimate reason. Alright, now I'm going to try and loot them. Found something. What'd you find? Oh, fuck. Okay, come on. Let's just go with a critical. There we go. takes it out nice and easy. And alright, that's good. We're good there. What'd you find? Dog meat. What did you find? Oh! How did I not find that myself? And this is locked and I can't get into that because it's advanced. Alrighty. There's a lot of plants around here. Alright, let's continue on. I'm trying to loot all these ghouls that we just ran into. Because there's a lot of them. Good lord. Oh, those are bits of car. That's not going to help me. Let's reload before we run into more of them. Got a bunch of legs just floating around there. Okay, just making sure I'm not missing anything. Because I deserved every bit of what I found. I say. Personally. Alrighty. Man, what? Oh, I thought there was some, like a 10mm pistol on top of there. I was about to say. That would have been nice to have, so I could sell later. Alright. Now, oh! I was just climbing on it because it had a ladder on it. I didn't realize it actually took me to the roofs. Oh, alright. Well, we'll take you out right quick. And down you go. And off goes your head at the same time. Nice. Alright, is there any more of them? Not that I could see. I'm just going to take your stuff. Ooh, aluminum can. Nice. Now let's actually get up to the roof like I've been wanting to do. Okay. Mutated ferns, huh? Let's just take a couple of these. Why not? We're already here. We've already ran around a little bit. Okay, let's see what we can get off these rooftops. That is if I can go a few minutes without being, you know, caught in a fight. Okay, let's just go for the body. It's a better hitbox. And down. And so am I, because I want whatever he has. I've been fighting for a little too long to not have that. Wait, where does the body go? Oh, Jesus! There goes another one. In the head. Come on. One more. And down. Okay. Body. Military grade duct tape. I want that. Oh, good. The Radix wore off, and so did the radiation store. Nice. Where did the other body go? That's what I want to know. It's underneath the water now. I can't get shit. What the hell is this? The hell is this? I think this is a glitch. I don't think this is supposed to happen. Okay, that is really weird. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Alrighty then. Yeah, Bethesda, you might want to get a look at that one. Yeah, you know, for the sake of, I don't know. That one is one I've never seen. Okay, now let's continue on in our quest to figure out what the hell is up with this place. Ooh, take all of that, thank you. And since we're able to get onto the rooftops, I figure we might as well travel along the rooftops. Just to, you know, get the lay of the land, figure out what's going on. All that fun stuff, you know. Depends on what I can find. Ooh. And right across here, we got a Gwinnett Ale bottle, tablespoon. Nah, it's not useful. That is. Okay. What do we got else over here? What else do we got? Rather, That's how words work. There we go. And got some turpentine. Combination wrench in is useful. At least in my mind. Alrighty. What do we got? We can finally pull some of the stuff off of some of these. Like the sharpshooter's grip off of this. What? I need a screw to make a standard? What the fuck? That's rude. How dare you? I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. I'm not able to get screws out of weapons for scrapping them, am I? I'll find out in a second, won't I? No, I can only get the steel and wood. I can only get the basic components. Great. Well, I'll have to go home to get all that stuff done. Oh well. Not too bad. That's not that bad, at least to me. What the? Got some new coal here. Someone was living here. Clearly. We got going here. Cap stash. More 10mm rounds. I ain't gonna turn that down. I'll turn that down, because that's useless. Angry bark. Oh. More of this? Really? And let's see, let's go for the torso. Fuck it. And critical shot. And took a little more damage than I, you know, was hoping. But I was hoping for it to actually go all the way through and kill him. Hey, that's a good dog meat. That's a good one. Alright, I could probably easily pop back up here. Just through here. So, I'm just going to take your stuff. Thank you. Go up the stairs. Go around. And bada bing. Bada boom. Wow, I'm already starting to sound like someone from Brooklyn. Oh, tits on shit. That's not what I wanted to say, nor was that what I wanted to do. Boy, oh boy. I have not had enough coffee, as you can probably tell. You know, just by me talking and speaking in general. Are you kidding me? Another one? Alright, well, let's take out the leg. And down it goes. And dog meat could finish him off, but there we go. Well, since I've already done the gamut once, might as well do it again. Dog meat, what are you finding? What'd you find? What did you find? What did you find? Oh. Oh. That's what you found. That's actually really good. Thank you, dog meat. Thank you, buddy. Fluffle. Doof. Fluffle-a-doof. That's what I usually call my dog. Okay, now we'll find out what the fuck this thing is. Sheila's holotape. But first... Ooh. Got some good stuff there. Braced hardened raider right arm.
Bleh.
Not good. This, a little better. Comfort grip, short light barrel, tuned receiver. Okay. Don't think I have one of these, now that I think about it. And if I do, it's not that particular kind. Oh yeah, it's the pistol and I have the rifle. Oh yeah. Ah, well, fuck it. At this point, fuck it. Okay, let's listen to this. Finally.
Listen, Dale. I don't know what's taking you so long, but you were supposed to meet me here 3 days ago. I'm out of supplies, and I'm gonna have to make a run. I can see why that Solomon guy is willing to pay so much for these ferns, because... let me tell ya, getting walkways set up here has been a real pain in my ass. Wait for me to get back before you take the first load to Diamond City. I've got a couple of things I want.
Hey, Sheila! That you up there? The walkways look great!
Alrighty. Well, apparently this never used to be full of ferals, but that's a pretty new development. Alright, there we go. Managed to grab that before the body went under. But, yeah, that's a new development on top of the fact that apparently these ferns are sought after by someone named Solomon, from the sound of it. So, it's actually good. Oh, good lord. Really? Let's take out the leg. That should be enough. And down it goes. Perfect. Oh, can I get up here, please? Thank you. And it was designed for that purpose. And down it goes again. And once again, the body's down here. Okay. I did not want to drink the water. But it's good at least. Okay, now we got them coming out of the woodwork. Yippee! Where is he at? Up there. Okay, let's see if we can get shots at him from up here. Yep, that worked. Kinda. Did he fall off the roof? Just fall off the roof. Yeah, he did. Of course he did. Alrighty. Oh, jeez. Of course I can't attack in the water. That would be, you know, unfortunate. Okay. Really? Fuck it. Why the hell is he just standing there now? Oh, Jesus. Again? Of course I can't. What? Really? Okay. Two ball. And now the other one's stuck underwater. Oh, okay. There we go. That's weird, but alright. Guess once they hit water, they decide, okay, we're gonna go swimming a little bit. Okay, then. Alright. Well, I'll just wait for them to get closer and actually shoot at them now. Okay. Down goes that leg. And eventually, down goes this leg. Now, that was weird. Also, I saw the casings rolling down the hill. That's actually a nice little detail. It's actually kind of cool. And that one faced the ground. And, yep, this one didn't. Man. Oh, I had the other leg above ground. Now, that helped. Alright, are we going to deal with any more? Any more of these bastards? Huh? Eh? Okay, good. Reload. And I have thoroughly ran through most of my 38 ammo. Oh, jeez. Well, at least you know you're doing a good job when you're still alive, but you've started to run out of your ammo. That is kind of shitty to begin with, so you can't really complain. Alright, and I think that is most, if not all, of the area. Alright, cool beans. Let's look if we can get some of this stuff out of the pub buffet. Was that what it said? Yeah, buffet. Doesn't sound like buffet. I don't know. It's been a while since I've gone to one. Yeah, this is... Yep. This is all cleared out. No more enemies are popping up, and I don't see anything else that is worth picking up. So, got a couple of mutated ferns, so that's good. And we can sell them to whoever the Solomon is whenever we get to meet him. But now we should probably head to the Oberlin station over here, shouldn't we? Because that's the whole reason why we're out here in the first place. So, onward we go! Into the wild, foggy wild yonder, I guess. I don't know. I lost the plot halfway through that. And there is something going on down here. Oh, a ship! Oh, Wow, this is a little dam, isn't it? Is that what it is? I don't know. It's hard to tell. I want to say it is. If the water level's low on the other side, then that is exactly what it is. Yeah, that it is. Okay, cool beans. Alright, let's look what's in here. Empty paint cans. Got a couple of these. Oh, adjustable wrench. I don't know how I missed that. Okay, that's an armor workbench. And let's just get across so we can get closer to our main goal. Alrighty, cool beans. Okay, path is that way. Could go in here, but don't want to. Want to figure out what's going on over here first. Just take that medicine, and the swelling should... Okay. Sure thing, Doc. Doc Anderson. Thanks. Safe travel. Alrighty. Okay, that's a ghoul, from the looks of it. Doc Anderson.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're not gonna help me? Okay, I see how it is. Settler.
Hi. Doc Anderson is the only doctor I trust.
Uh-huh.
The rest of them are all quacks as far as I can see.
Fair enough, I guess. That's your own opinion. You are free to have it, if you want, I guess. Alright, and considering no one apparently owns these, I'm just going to take them and be on my merry way. Okay, we are actually not that far. Alrighty, finally we're actually going to reach the place I was supposed to fucking go in the first place. After all this meandering. No, what's the word I'm looking for? Ignoring my duty... Getting to the job that's at hand. You know, all that fun stuff. Oberlin Station. Okay. Hey there.
Men send you?
Yes, of course.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone.
Really?
Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Oh, man. How many?
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Fair enough. Alrighty, well, I will get to that for sure. Let me just look at how many we got going on here. Two people? Maybe three if this building's being used for anything? I don't know. Speaking of the building, might as well look in here. Huh. Yeah, those are... Stealable, so these are definitely, you know, where they're staying. I wonder if there's anything else I can do with this place. Oh well, I'll find out in the next episode. I'm gonna end it here for right now because I just finally found the place, so I don't want to screw anything else up. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.